guys, what's up? It's Sid here. I'm just gonna cut to the chase. I'm gonna be doing a playlist video. I love playlist videos. They're just so fun to just chill, jam out to songs, and drink Starbucks. But you know what? I branched out today. I really did. You really thought I got Starbucks. You thought wrong. I got Dunkin' Donuts. Coffee. Yeah, cheers to branching out and trying new things. I do drink coffee now. Still getting used to it. Also, when I was at Dunkin', I got a donut. After I placed my order, the girl was like, do you want to try our new mermaid ice cream treat? I was like, I'm good, thank you though. And she was like, no, are you sure you don't want it? I'm like, yeah, I'm sure, I don't really need it, thanks though. I get to the window, and then the whole like squad of employees is at the window, and they're like, can you please order the mermaid ice cream? Like, we're trying to beat the other stores in sales. I'm like, oh, I see. You know what, I'll support my local Dunkin'. Oh, it's actually kind of cute. Okay, so it's like a little mermaid tail on ice cream. I just need to try this because they were hyping it up. Well, I think they were just hyping it up so they could like get more sales, but you know.
Bruh.
Okay, the ice cream's good. Probably won't even eat the rest of that, but gotta support local Dunkin'. Anyways, these songs are supposed to be like really hyping you up, okay? When I hand selected these songs, I wanted to make sure you would feel like a boss, you would feel empowered, you'd feel on top of the world when you played this playlist. Speaking of which, I will link the playlist down below my Spotify. So yeah, I'm in this empty parking lot. It's just me and Mr. U-Haul man over there. Don't know what he's doing, but it's just us. Me, you, and U-Haul truck man. So, all right, this first song, guaranteed 10 out of 10. Just wait.
For Millie shit, ho, for Millie shit. Yeah, he gone off the perk, now he raising his meat. I don't think that's the thing that you want to keep. Cause he
pretty good if I do say so myself. This next song is so, I don't know if the word's like dreamy. It feels like you're in an edit or something. There's really no words to it, so it's gonna be kind of awkward because I'm not even like lip syncing, but maybe that's like for the best. Okay, this next song is really good. It's definitely different. It's rap, Travis Scott, you already know. Highest in the Room remix version hits different.
You say you love me, don't you lie? So let's go, I love you.
Hope I make it out of here.
I just left from Vegas, yeah, I'm dirty on the table. When involved in the tape, happy cash, don't see no paper. Buy a parking tenant later, all my cars are saturated. From the mountain, not the cave.
The rap right, that feels good. You know what, there's not a better feeling in the world than getting a rap verse right. This next one is definitely more pure, I guess. It just brought me back such good memories and like good vibes. You know what, if you're ever like needing a pick-me-up, I feel like this just kind of makes you feel like the main character. That was way too long to explain this. Lemonade Mouth, you already know, is the GOAT. So unfortunately, U-Haul truck man left. It was sad. I felt like we were vibing with him, you know, because it was just us two in this parking lot, and now it's just me. You already know, I had to put Lizzo in this playlist because she's the ultimate girl boss artist, in my opinion.
I've been waiting for this one. Turn it up!
Slow songs, like the skinny hoes. Can't move all of this, hood of one of those. Fuck it up. Fuck it up. Boyfriend watching. Oh, now you wanna knock the fuck it up to the tempo. Fuck it up to the tempo.
Go!
Ooh, this next song, I basically guarantee you no, but if you're ever feeling negative about yourself, listen to this. It is a little cheesy, but I don't know. It has a good message.
I wouldn't want to be anybody else. Hey, you're maybe insecure. So
this next song just has such good vibes.
I'm a pretty boy, I'm stunning.
Oh, if you wanna see me, you gon' have to book appointment now.
I'm a bad boy, make loving. I'm a bad boy, make loving. Super speed Sonic, I'm running. Super speed Sonic, I'm running.
This next song is a popular TikTok song, but slowed down. If you haven't noticed by now, that's what a lot of these songs are. I just feel really cool when I listen to this. This next one also makes me feel like I'm in an edit. I don't know why. Here we go again with Doja Cat. Sorry, I gotta stop with that.
Let me check my chest, my breath, right quick. He ain't never seen it in a dress like this.
I don't feel good. Never have two donuts and ice cream and coffee. It's not a good mix. This last song is iconic in itself and it will hype you up, but the remix is pretty cool. I like it. Some people hate it, but I like it, so.
Priceless, I know I'm the nicest. There's no stress and no flexing. Got one car parked right in the entrance. Got you didn't expect this. You think like a robot. I put bands in your face like Botox.
Guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video. These videos are always so fun to film because I'm just jamming out. They're also a little bit cringy, but such is life. Thanks for watching. Don't eat two donuts in a row and ice cream and a medium coffee. You're gonna feel sick after, because that's what I'm feeling right about now. But you know what? It was worth it for this video. I love you guys. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys.
It's a practice. Soon.